Peugeot has finally revealed the all-new Peugeot 3008 EV. The French SUV gets a rounded shape, incorporating a very aggressive front fascia with a new daytime running light signature that extends into the bumper, a very muscular side profile, and a rear end that incorporates updated LED taillights. Inside, the new SUV will get a 21-inch curved display that incorporates the digital instrument cluster and the infotainment touchscreen, and 10 touch-sensitive buttons called eye toggles that can be configured based on the driver's preferences. Guys, if you like the new Peugeot 3008, please subscribe. Thanks!